digital nerves and the vessels of the palm of the hand. So here the palmar aponeurosis is removed. Deep to that we can see superficial palmar arch, this one. The superficial palmar arch is formed by superficial palmar branch of the ulnar artery, and this is joining with the any one of the branch of radial artery in the palmar aspect. Here superficial palmar arch is completed by joining with the arteria radialis indicis, this branch. This is the branch of the radial artery, this one. And this superficial palmar arch from its convexity, it gives rise to four branches from medial to lateral side. This is the first branch. This branch is supplying the ulnar side of the little finger, and these are the remaining three branches. 1, 2, 3, totally four branches from the superficial palmar arch. These are the four branches. So this one is called proper distal branch for the little finger, and these three are common palmar digital arteries, and each one divided into two proper digital arteries for the contiguous surfaces of the digits, this one and this one and this one. And here this is the radial artery piercing the, that means passing in between the two heads of the adductor pollicis muscle. And here it gives rise to two branches, and this branch is supplying the index finger. So this is the arteria princeps pollicis, divides into two, supplies the two sides of the thumb. And this is the arteria radialis and indicis. This is also branch from the radial artery. So this is about the superficial palmar arch and its branches.